Welcome back to another really sick and disgusting episode of Let's Play Beat High Elves to Death with Their Own Babies. Get away from me, child. I don't want to play with you. Rawr. Okay. I'm upset now. You're going to get strangled with a baby corpse. Yep, that's right. Strangling a child with a baby. And we're sneaking! Ah, the prince's beautiful cotton dress. I will wear the prince's dress. It was a fancy dress. I like fancy things. I'm wearing a bunch of child-sized loincloths. Alright, none of these places appear to have... Ooh, a barrel. Sweet. It's my pine barrel now. You didn't need it anyway. I gotta find this queen. This queen of elves. Then my suicide mission will be complete. No. This way. In the door. Okay. Queen's not there. Ooh, that's her! The queen! Unconscious. Ah. Has her right foot missing. That's not much of an advantage, but... Uh-oh. Child. Okay. Oh, we're right in the pathway. Is that a guard? An axe man. That's not good. Okay. We are going to wait. What the hell? Oh. This may be our shot. I'm gonna start throwing at this queen. All the clothes that I couldn't wear. Oh god. She saw me. Oh yeah, I hit her in the head with the shoe. No. No. There we go. Now I'm beating the queen with a baby. That's right. This is how much I hate elves. I just killed the queen with a elven baby. And I'm sneaking. I'm not in here. Duty duty. Alright, I'm going to grab this barrel. I'm going to put Queen What's-Her-Face in this barrel, and I'm going to drop this barrel. Here we have a barrel with a queen inside. Alright. Yeah. There's that shoe that I smacked her with. Stupid queen. Alright, now you guys have no leader. Your city is on fire. And you are down one baby. I'm gonna go towards that M up there. I think that's the tavern. Oh, there are way too many people in this. If I have any leather, I could start a fire. Nope. No leather. Just a baby corpse. Maybe if I light this tree right outside the door on fire, if I could sneak across. Uh-oh, child coming. No, that's not a child. What is that? That's their leader. I think. Yep, no eyeballs. How do you know where you're going? I hit him. I'm gonna throw a barrel at him. Bam! Not like you could see who's throwing barrels at you. Okay, there's another elf. Child falls over. I'm gonna grab this barrel. Put it close to the door. I'm gonna drop this barrel. And move up here. And light this tree on fire and sneak away. That didn't work. The vegetation is too wet. Crap. Is it raining? Damn. I found the only wet tree. What the fuck was that? Oh, that's a spearman. I don't like spearman. Am halfway tempted to leave, but I mean, got such a good start here. Oh yeah, now it's raining. Now it is officially raining. And it stopped raining. And there's that child I wounded before. Yeah, he's all broken. He's pretty fast for a broken child. Can we light you yet? No. Damn. I need that rock. Well, I guess we can make a charge into the tavern. Ooh, we're still sneaking. Still sneaking. No, we're never gonna get through here. Crap. These elves apparently like hot climates. I'll throw some sand at the diplomat. He blocked it. I'll throw a shoe at the diplomat. I missed. He's running away like a good diplomat. I'll throw this thing at this spearman. Aha, I bruised your spine. Oh, you're sick. Puking spearman. That's right, come out. It was that elf child. Get him. Damn it. Still too wet. It's not going to be safe for me to light a fire in here. Until... Did that spearman leave? Yes, he left. I can perhaps go up. Aha! I snuck into the inn. And I have vomit. I'm gonna fill my backpack with vomit. Fill it with vomit. There, now I have an infinite supply of 10 bloody vomit. What? Bloody vomit. I have extra bloody vomit. Oh, it's a disgusting fate for you folks. I'm gonna hide in the corner. And chuck some bloody vomit at these people. You're too close to me. Get away. Uh-oh, he's coming towards me. Oh, he saw me. No, you prepared a dough. Oh, God, he's close. I'm gonna need both hands for this, so I'm gonna throw my baby at him. I hit him in the knee. Oh no, he's punching me. I gotta get out of here. Oh man, there's two children in between me and the door. I'm surrounded by children. Alright. Time to start tearing people's eyeballs out. I may be going down, but I'm taking your eyeballs with me. There. You have no eyeballs. Yeah, I'm surrounded by so many children the spearman can't get to me. Alright, I've got two different children by the head. One of them has no eye. Okay, I tore his eye out. Come on. What? Oh, wait. There's his eyeball. There! Two blind children! And that spearman still can't get to me. The diplomat is on top of me. While I'm here, I'm gonna rename my profession. Just so I know who this adventurer is. Before he dies, alright. I'm gonna throw this child by the head. I throw the child and he missed me. Get out of my way. I'm invincible. I will never die. Oh, ow. Oh, the spearman. Diplomat punched me in the head, the spear lodged in the... stabbed me in the leg. Can I grab his spear? Ooh, I got his spear! And there's an axeman fighting with me. Oh god, he just chopped my arm off. That's not good. And I'm struck down. I got your queen first, though. Huh? What now? And there's a bunch of blind... Your leader is blind. A bunch of your children are blind. And, yeah, all in all, good run. Good assassination mission. Alright, next time on Let's Play Dwarf Fortress Venture Mode, we try to do something not quite so un-PC. Or DC, or whatever.